don't cross my path. No, I'm have the last laugh. But if you wish, I'll give you a pitch for either one of my two fists. You got the look upon your face, thinking like you own the place. And if that's the case, you better give me space. You won't like it when I reach.
It's coming together. We're hitting the academics and getting kids ready to go to college. And we're also helping kids that want to go into the job market. And that's what I find exciting, that there's not a single kid that's being left behind.
To be a teacher at Pittman is an extreme privilege. Our school has a lot of camaraderie. We have a lot of let's work together, and we try to help each other out the best that we can.
We earned 6 distinctions last year, and we were really excited because we won. We earned 6 distinctions again this year, so we're really, really proud of that. And I really attribute that to our staff.
We're reaching the outer limits with our academics, and it's working.
The teachers and the coaches, they work together to give these kids every opportunity that they can, and we've been successful at all levels.
We're just reaching part of our potential. I mean, we've always believed that our students are winners, you know, and even when we would get those reports at first, we saw those dismal numbers, we said, we gotta find a way to make sure that we let everybody know that our students are winners. And what better a way than to be able to showcase the academic distinctions that we had this year.